God says to enter the doors he opens. God will always open doors, and when he does, praise God. It is God's victory, not yours. God is saying to you today, I know what you are going through because I know your hurt. In this next season of your life, I will bring people to you who will help you, not hinder you. They will encourage you, not judge you. They are not a part of your past, so they will not keep reminding you of it. Stay focused on me.